Kent County deputy recovering this morning after being hit by a vehicle while making an arrest in Wyoming last night. This happened around 6:30 near 32nd and Eastern. The deputy was assisting Wyoming officers during the arrest at a liquor store. That deputy was taken to a hospital for evaluation, expected to be released. It's not clear if the driver will face any charges.